Hello, I'm Dr. Maharsh Patel, one of the hand and upper extremity specialists at OrthoGeorgia on Northside Drive. And today I'll be talking about a common topic that hand surgeons deal with known as trigger finger. So trigger finger, there can be up to four different types of presentations. The first presentation is where people have pain right at the base of the finger. Most commonly the ring finger, but it could also be any of the fingers or the thumb. The second stage is when you try to bend or straighten the finger, you'll have some clicking and oftentimes pain right at the base and sometimes on the back of your knuckle. The third stage is actually where the finger can get stuck down and you have to either forcibly straighten it or you have to use your other hand to fully straighten it. And then the fourth and final stage is where the finger stays locked down and you're unable to straighten it, which is usually something that requires surgery. So for any of those types of stages of trigger finger, the treatment option oftentimes can be as simple as a splint that keeps the finger straight temporarily, or a cortisone injection, which is a steroid to help with the underlying problem, which is oftentimes inflammation. And so the steroid actually helps reduce the swelling and can also help reduce the pain and is curative in about 75% to 80% of people. Some people need one injection, some people need up to three, but if you need more than three within the span of 1 year, then typically we recommend surgery. And the surgery is about 5 to 10 minutes. It can be done under straight local anesthesia. And what it involves is making an incision at the base of your finger, sometimes in a straight line or sometimes at an angle, and going down to where the tendon is and releasing the tunnel that is overlying the tendon, which is known as the pulley. And once that is released, you can have more mobility of the tendon to move freely and not get caught. And that will resolve any of the clicking or locking that most people have that is associated with trigger finger. So if anyone has that problem, please feel free to see myself or one of the hand surgeons here at OrthoGeorgia. Thank you.